phones. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Ruth. If you're new here, welcome. If you're returning, so be welcome back. So today's video is about the vlog and why I've been away. That's a story for another day. Life has been lifing. So welcome to this video. I hope this is the first video for Vlogmas, and I'm just going to be taking you through preps for my daughter and my husband's birthday party. I'm just going to be sharing with you tips on how you can just make it affordable to host a party for your children, in case you're
so guys, these are the palace for I want to do like a mini decor set up on the veranda. So I bought these cushion covers for $1 in town. Instead, yeah, so nice are you guys. Now go feel out, let me just buy I. And then those ones, I got them made. I got 20 of them because I'm planning on expanding and maybe hosting those picnic birthday parties for kids, just to help out parents like me who are on a low budget and they just want to give their kids some nice, good quality birthday party. So the birthday girl right there is busy putting the she's at work, you guys. And guys, there's a lot of noise outside because of the playhouse. Hi Zuriel, my sweet daughter was sleeping. The outside of my house is a mess. I got those pallets, someone borrowed them, lended them, I don't know what's the correct term, to me. We are going to take them back because I wanted to buy pallets. They are going for like $7. Yes, what do you want to say?
I wanted to say that these covers are soft.
They're soft.
I think we should come to my party.
No, you already have enough people coming to your party. You don't need people on YouTube to come to your party. Packaging here, guys. Ooh, we have the other one. The air fryer is going. We've got this one here. I marinated it overnight. We've got another one here. Chicken, my oven. And I'm also going to be using this gas oven. Yeah. This is what we've got, you guys. Look at how clean my oven is. So clean. So this is where we add two air fryers. In case you were wondering why I've got two air fryers, this is the last bit of the chicken. So my two air fryers at work, the oven, the gas.
Today is the 26th of October. We are having a birthday party for my daughter in the morning and my husband's birthday party in the night. They do share the same birthday. So I woke up at around 6 and it's been a hectic week, you guys. It's been a very hectic week. I hoped I'd film the whole process of us preparing for this birthday, but it has been hectic, you guys. Very, very hectic. So I'm just going to prepare right now. I woke up, we still had electricity, but now we are in load shedding. So I'm currently working with my air fryer. I put my two air fryers and I also got some meat in my electric oven and the gas stove oven and the other air fryer. It's like all hands on the deck because it's like 80 my drumsticks, you guys. I just want to make barbecue drumsticks. And I also baked these cakes in advance. I hope you can see me. And I also, we've got a vanilla cake and a chocolate cake. And then I just put them in the freezer. I baked them the day before yesterday, so they've been in the freezer. So we had electricity the whole day on Thursday. So I thanked God and I said, because I was now considering buying a cake because my gas oven is not that reliable on baking cakes. So I thank God we had this opportunity. So now this is on solar. I hope it's not going to strain our solar because I'll need to put all of the meat, but we've got some in the gas oven. It's just a bit tricky, you guys. It's grilling in there, but we are on the right track, I think. So I'm just going to ice this cake and try to decorate it, put it in the fridge. I did marinate the meat yesterday night, so it's been marinating. I put garlic, chicken spice, 6 garn, onion powder. Yeah, I think that's what I added because this is going to be eaten mostly by kids. So I just didn't want to, I just wanted to give it some flavor. So yeah, I'm just going to ice this cake and I will take it from there. But guys, I think I took on a lot on my plate. I don't want to say too much, but I'm going to be decorating, I'm going to be catering, and I'm also making the cake. So we are going to make basmati rice, we are going to make our cream spinach, we're going to make some butternut, we're going to make some beetroot. I looked around town and I didn't find any beetroot, so I'm hoping I can find it today. We're going to make some coleslaw, we're going to make some potato wedges, and I think that's all. Some beef stew, I also have beef stew marinating in the fridge. We've got some beef stew, some beef that is marinating in the fridge. So we're going to be making beef stew, chicken, and then I've got some samosas. We're going to be having some samosas, donuts. Samosas, I got them like frozen. I had someone make them for me, then I just put them in the fridge. So we are going to defrost those a little bit later because it's still too early. And then that's for the snack platters. We're going to be having samosas and spring rolls, and we're also going to have that chicken. So I think it will work out. We also are going to have like a braai station. But for the kids, you know kids, you guys, you know kids. And we're also going to have 2 large pizzas in case there's kamanaka nongoja. I don't want to eat all that. So we're going to order 2 extra large pizzas. And yeah, I just wanted to share with you guys. Let me, before I start, I want to share with you my SHEIN haul. I just want to share with you a little haul of that I got of SHEIN. First, I got this watch band. It completely transformed my iWatch, you guys. Don't mind my dressing. I'm cleaning and preparing for a party. So, this, I'm just going to rush through it. I'm going to try and insert the cords and the photos. This is an outfit. I love this, you guys. It's the fitting on this. I'm going to wear it tonight. Yeah. And then I also got this dress. The main reason why I wanted it, but it seems like it's a bit tight. I don't know. I'll try to wear it, but if it doesn't work out, then I'll just wear something else. But the palette is nice. This was $15. And then I got this dress for my younger daughter, because the theme for our party is frozen. So for her sister's birthday, and she loves dresses, this is quite nice. I'm definitely going to put my cords. And then the star of the show is this dress. The quality is good. It's a frozen dress. It's for our birthday girl. It's got like a foil and she loves it. That's why she's going to be wearing this. I also wanted those party packs. We're just going to fill them. We're just going to fill this up. And I got 2 crowns, one for each girl. This one. Tungo abo ida noise, you guys. You know if it's for kids. But that doesn't matter. If the noise, you're putting it there, it's always there. So, we've got this. I also got these glasses, these party glasses. I don't know if I'm going to put it in the party pack for the photos. Oh, I don't know what they're going to do with this, but I love it. And I also got this stunning pair of earrings. I plan on wearing it today. So our party is basically starting at 12, but we're trying to be ahead of everything, and that's why I've got the meat in the oven. So we're just going to be wearing these earrings. I've got a purple dress that I got from from SHEIN Haul. True, so I can wear that if this blue dress does not work. Or maybe I'll just wear the blue dress for the camera, but I don't want to look like I'm pregnant. I'm not aiming for perfection. These are the vanilla. So the vanilla is going to go on top of the chocolate. That is my goal. That is what I'm gonna do. So we officially have our first batch of chicken done. I'm going to put this one. I know the name him oven, but him oven, it is almost done. And this one is raw. I don't know if it's a good move for me to be doing this, but I also have another one in that other air fryer. So I will, instead of shifting that meat, then I can just do oven to oven, because I'm oven and get to eat. So I'm just going to be adding this, but these ones are nicely done, you guys. And yeah, they are tasting good. And yeah, at least the girls are not yet up. I am so excited about this day, you guys. I am so, so excited. One thing about me, my love language is celebrating birthday. And my kids and my husband, my sister, I love celebrating their birthdays. You guys, I love it. My mother-in-law, my father-in-law. I'm just a person whose love language, for my birthday, I don't mind. I'm not that person who's fussy. My mom always used to, but I do like birthday presents, that's me. When you say I'm not fussy, I don't mean I'm cheap. I'm not cheap. Ask my husband. I'm not cheap. I just mean I'm not going to cry for a party or what. I don't have that many friends anyway. But I'm going to definitely want a party. But we won't have a party. This is daylight strawberry. Anyway, let's test it. I'll give this a chef's kiss. Auntie?
Hello?
We have Bautista. I don't got my help. Today, one Bautista. Since what? Are we on the right track? There you go. I mean, can't we get away with it? Wasn't it? What was the one?
Good morning. Can you please tell us your name?
My name is Ariana.
How old are you turning?
Six.
Are you excited?
Yes.
What's going to happen today? Your birthday party. Yeah. How old are you turning?
Six.
When is your actual birthday? Tomorrow, but we are having the actual party,
today.
The real party today, because we can't have it tomorrow. It's a what? It's a Sunday. And next weekend is in what? November. Yeah, so we have to do it today. Konapa, you guys. Today, that's when we are having Ariana's birthday party. What's your favorite color, Ariana? Okay. What's your favorite thing to do? What do you like doing?
Playing.
What about all the other things? Swimming, dancing, reading. You just like playing with your sister.
I also like reading.
Okay, you also like reading. Okay, what do you want to be when you grow up? A what?
Doctor.
What kind of a doctor?
Teeth.
A teeth doctor. Okay, because you want to help to people with their tooth. Okay, that's good, Ariana. Is there anything you want to let mommy and daddy know? Any special message to your dad? Because his birthday is also today. What do you want to say to him? Have fun
with
his friends. What else do you want to say to him? What kind of a dad is he? And what?
And a loving dad.
And a loving dad. Okay. That's great. What about mommy? Okay, Ariana, bye. You can now go on your play, whatever, to just test it out before your friends come. Guys, we still need to add swings there. The carpenter is coming. This carpenter is good, you guys. Yes? Yeah, there's supposed to be a screw. He's coming to fix it up. No, our fountain right here.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
I don't think they opened the tap for there. Or they're still loading the water in here. I don't know. But I think in due time. So this is solar operated, you guys. As soon as the sun comes out, then the water is going to be doing this. But Maneru, it won't be like, so this is just like a nice feature to add.
So guys, now I'm just going to be mixing my fino whip for my cake. Guys, I'm Zimbabwe, if you don't have solar and gas, you don't know that I'm going to say. And now I'm going to use Tatopa solar. So the air fryer is running on solar and things are going well. The second batch is almost done. And I'm just going to start on mixing the cake.
I will get close to your heartache if you want to open your door.
Let's go this cake. So I'm just going to add some Black Forest Mandrikini, Black Forest filling. Right now, believe it or not, I'm looking.
I'm feeling kind of lost when your mind is hiding whatever that is choking your chest. I can see it in your eyes that you're shaking, cause you're holding. See it in your eyes that you're shaking, cause you're holding it back.
wish that I could stay in this moment forever, so I can hold you in my arms. I will carry you on my shoulders as long as I'm able. Scare the monsters under your pillow. Deep in the mind, liking for you is all I need. Until my heart gives in, I will do everything I can for you. You will grow up in the blink of an eye and move out and be on your own. But no matter what your way, I will stay right here beside you to catch you if you fall. And deep and abiding, liking for you is all I need. Until my heart gives in, I will do everything.
We were cleaning. We're almost done.
So Zulia is helping Ariana to unwrap the presents.
So we were cleaning. Ah, we are done. Mama ne china, you guys. But now we are done. Oh, guys, look. My friend got my daughter a Bible. She's always wanted a Bible.